Θα επιστρέψουμε, διότι έχουμε να σας πούμε πολλά. Πάρα πολλά. Να σχολιάσουμε εμφανίσεις. Να, δεν το περίμενα, αλλά για τα Όσκαρ είναι. Έχουμε και αποκλειστικό από τον Αλέξανδρο Λιζάρδο. Για τα Όσκαρ. Μία ταινία βραβευθήσα. Δικό μας αποκλειστικό. Δείτε. Περιμένετε. Λίγο. Ερχόμαστε. Δωρική.
Another round. Denmark, directed by Thomas Vinterberg.
The movie starts with Kierkegaard's philosophical questions and answer. What is youth? A dream. What is love? The content of the dream. Well, down to earth, are you still a dreamer?
I'm still a dreamer, and I still dream of being young and weightless. I remember being 16 and in a flowered garden, in love, 4 o'clock in the morning, being drunk, having life ahead of me, thinking, I'm weightless, this is happiness. I'm often yearning for that moment, now having become 50 and, you know. So I guess this movie is a lot about dreaming and a lot about dreaming of youth and weightlessness, you know?
This is beyond anything I could ever imagine, except this is something I've always imagined.
There is a phrase in Greek says yeah. that sound mind and sound body always fits. There is a kind of duality between our mind and our body. But those teachers, they are plugged into alcohol and they try to prove that this motto exists.
These four men have come to a place in life where they've lost curiosity. Life has become repetitious. And to some extent, they've lost life, inspiration of life. Spirits means not only alcohol, but means spirit. And by putting things at risk and by doing this experiment, they're being reawakened and they're being inspired. And I guess they're both their mind and their body opens up, becomes weightless.
Since I was 5 or something, I've been preparing speeches in train stations, at school, in the toilet, and here I am. It's real. It's amazing.
Ευχαριστούμε πάρα πολύ το αγόρι μας, τον Αλέξανδρο Μανώλη Λιζάρδο, που μας παραχωρεί αυτά τα μαγικά, τα αποκλειστικά. Βίντερμπεργκ, εντάξει, νομίζω όλοι τον αγαπάμε.
Όλοι.
Για χίλιους δύο λόγους. Εσύ συγκεκριμένα, Γιώργο.
Ναι.
Ω, ναι. Αλλά τώρα θα μεταφερθώ στη Σάντι Τσαντάκη.